Alexa, where's the ice cream?
According to another Amazon customer, in Europe and early America, ice cream was made and sold by small businesses, mostly confectioners and caterers. Jacob Fussell of Baltimore, Maryland was the first to manufacture ice cream on a large scale. Fussell bought fresh dairy products from farmers in York County, Pennsylvania, and sold them in Baltimore. Did that answer your question?
I think. I guess Amazon customers are pretty smart.